I noticed when you called him a beast of a man, spread leg.
Shut up! Hello, everybody. This is Blake Cross the Agency.
And Rio 242.
We found how we're supposed to get over there faster. We found this. We found Isabella's bike. If I can get on it and ride this thing. Oh dear. This is very touching. Is that it back there? Am I supposed to go back here? Or
I think. Yes.
Just everyone out of my way, please. Just get through here. Hurry. Almost there.
You can do it.
Come on, Frank. I will buy you like 15 gallons of coffee creamer if you'll just get through this. Go, 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 go. Up, yeah.
Yes.
Up, get up there. Get the Frank, yes. Oh, man.
That took more tries than
necessary.
Either of us are proud to admit.
We made it. Okay, so we're gonna.
Time runs out. Didn't make it fast enough.
I would throw the Xbox out the window into the storm. I was about to say I punched the TV, but it's your TV, so. You know, you had to know it's gonna happen one way or another. Was he just carrying that in his hand the whole time?
Yes.
So, is there a way to stop the jammer? Password's probably going to end up being the date of the tragedy. Or not.
Did you figure it out?
Big yellow head taking up the majority of the screen.
Please believe me. When I say my brother didn't want all this, he will never be in peace in front of the face.
So is that the last scoop, or is there anything else?
thing now. It's just kill off time until
the helicopter shows up.
Yeah.
All cases closed, but yeah, the helicopter's still not here. How long we got? No guide arrow to select.
Try talking to Isabella, maybe?
Yeah. Okay, yeah. Alright, well, now we gotta fight our way back to the control room, and I'm out of healing items. Eh, I can do it.
We've been through worse.
Wait, it just cuts into us. I didn't even make it to the door.
No.
That's never a good sign.
It's not over.
Frank, the emergency line's been freed up. I'll give headquarters a call.
That's a big radio. That or she just has tiny hands. So it's this way. Motorcycle's not gonna be there. It's because I ran on foot the rest of the way. It would be there anyway.
Nope.
Alright. I'll fight my way back through the zombie horde. Oh, purple box. Please. Do you have healing item for me? Yes. What is that? Cabbage? Oh, it's melon.
My cabbages!
Okay, that was a nice melon. Now let's go visit Jessica to see some more.
Hey.
It's a gun store.
Hey.
Do I get a shotgun? Do we have a boomstick?
I think this is where that psycho we were told about is supposed to be.
Yes! What? Am I gonna fight a psychopath now that I picked up a shotgun? Oh, no.
Okay.
It's just a time how this usually goes.
All that work.
Let's hope we end up getting the Wayland Park ending and actually get out of here and expose all this. Alright, well, I am going to take a couple of more of these shotguns with me.
Specifically just the shotguns.
Yeah, the sniper rifles are kind of bad, so... Sign and...
Just the whole display.
Hey boys, come on in, we got great sales today! Buy one, get one at regular price! Hey. There we go. I think this is gonna make getting back to HQ a lot easier. As I proceed to get mauled.
As he gets faint.
No! no, 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 no. No, 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 no,
no, no, no, no.
Nay, I say to thee, nay. I just never realized something. I should have saved while I was in Carlito's hideout.
Yeah. Well, it saved right after the scoop thing.
It did. I remember that. Okay.
So, special forces are going to arrive at midnight to take everyone out. What time is it? That was a queen.
I saw that. And I'm dead. Okay, we decided to forego getting the shotguns, so we're just gonna book it back to the control room. And I just grabbed myself a nice big piece of French bread and a carton of milk and decapitation! I hope this is the right way. Yep, there's the fountain. And get off me. Seriously, what is it with all these. Actually, no, this is.
This is not the fountain. But. Motorcycle!
Yes. It'll make getting back there much faster. If I don't crash first.
Immediately crashes.
Oh, this thing's hard to control! So the key is just tap the button. Don't even hold it, just tap it. Okay.
I mean, if it works?
Yeah, as long as I don't crash, right? Got enough of that while I was trying to use the motorcycle in the tunnels. Should I go for the chainsaw, or should I just...
I'll just go.
Okay. Circles. Ah! Boom! Fall damage? What's that?
I was about to say, I don't think we took any.
My bike is still here.
It won't be for long.
Alright, so which way do I actually go? Check the map. Okay, so we need to get back to...
there.
Here. Yeah. And there's an entrance to the park on the lower level. So, bombs away.
There's a shortcut.
But yeah. Yeah, I remember now. It's in the women's bathroom. You gotta jump up on the counter. I think it's only in this spot, though. Like, only in this plaza.
Oh, I don't know.
And vice versa. It's like, the one in Paradise Plaza leads us to Wonderland Plaza. Paradise Plaza puts us right back where we need to be. I think. Boxes. What we got? That bread is longer than the box.
The baguettes.
Oh?
The water gun.
Is this the first time we got one of these?
Yes. Yes, it is.
So is it? Fighting him off with the super soaker. We fight zombies or aliens. Throw weak to water.
Squirt, squirt, squirt. If you could, not say that on camera.
Yeah.
Jessica McCarty?
Who are you?
Special Forces.
Oh dear.
Talk about your close calls. You contacted us just in time.
It's a trap.
Your boss thought we should have a talk with you before the operation begins. We'll be taking you into custody. If you sign an agreement to keep your mouth shut about all this, you'll be free to go.
Did she get bitten by Chancellor Palpatine? Or did she get infected by an airborne?
I don't know. I
can't say I didn't see this coming, but I thought we'd at least see how it happened first.
I guess she really did get bit. Yeah, you need to get there.
Or get out of here.
Wrong
way? Yes, this way.
I thought you were going for the katana.
No, I didn't realize that's where I was. Can't see, it's very dark. Oh, does that mean that all the civilians I rescued are now zombie chow?
Probably.
Oh dear. Well, if, what's his name, Ron? What, that French bread only gave me, like, one piece of health?
Yeah.
No, that doesn't do a body good, apparently. So, I guess Ronald is going to be a big meal for her. She's just going to sit there chewing on him for a couple of hours and let everyone else get away. He'll never get tired of that, will you? Just
no.
Jump, whoosh, boom to the head. It's effective when it works. Okay. Does this mean that we... Does this mean that we get killed by special forces?
I have no idea.
Yeah, Frank, I think you might want to hide up on the helicopter and just... Or hide up on the helipad till the copter shows up and then, get out of dodge.
I don't think the chopper is making it. Like, really don't think a chopper's making it.
How do we get out of here, then?
You don't.
But we have to.
Dead Rising 2.
Actually, Dead Rising 2 doesn't feature Frank West.
I know.
It's off the record that it does.
That's the one I played, remember?
Yeah. Old Greg? Otis? Where's everybody? She's gonna be in. No, I expected her to be in here mauling everybody. Yeah, let's save. With a knife in my hand, because that's a genius idea. Okay, now how do we check how long there's left until the helicopter shows up?
Again, really don't think that.
But that's the end goal of the game, though. Like. To a certain time, we should at least be on the heliport. And I can actually swing my knife here now. So that means we're going to have some combat, and... There you go.
I forgot that's how you get to the helipad.
I kind of did too till just now.
What are you supposed to do?
He says it's coming tomorrow at noon, right?
Yeah.
That was the time? So, 12 hours. 12 in-game hours. How... there's nothing left to do? Just run around and kill stuff? Is there anywhere else to go? Don't think we've explored around here yet. Well, that's not really much to explore. Just jump down to your doom.
Is that a whole bunch of zombies on the street?
Yep.
Man, I hope those special forces guys brought enough bullets.
Yeah, there's quite a few zombies here. So, yeah, I guess I'm gonna go back into the control room.
I guess.
I really don't know where to go from here.
I guess something else will happen eventually. The story seems to have been progressing without us relatively easily.
Maybe I just gotta check all these areas and see if there's anyone here. I know there's nobody here, but you know what I mean, to get the story to try to progress itself. No? Alright, what about the room where Dr. Barnaby was at?
Nope. You know, it's relatively clean of bloodstains, which I find impressive.
Oh, examine. Note on the table. Where else when crazy people snuck up in from the roof and started snatching people? Heard a hell of a racket coming from where the monitors are, so I'm taking advantage of the confusion and seeing a chopper. Might not look like the type, but I got a small aircraft pilot license. I haven't seen Jesse. There's no time to look for her now. I gotta go now. The gin's good. Hope you don't think I'm a coward. If I'm me on the other side, I definitely owe you a drink. Good luck, Frank. Otis.
Otis. You traitor.
Where's old Greg? Did he take old Greg with him? What now? That's welded shut, so... guess we're just gonna roam around and kill stuff until the time limit?
I guess.
Alright, well then, back in the...
Or we're gonna go down and just get absolutely blasted by, special forces.
Let's see him try to take me on. I got a lead pipe.
Pretty sure they're using lead bullets. I think bullets win.
Well, how are they gonna fare against my sip?
That might give you a chance.
What about a soccer ball?
It's pop too easy.
let's just get down there and start killing stuff. Oh! Okay, that's rude. There. Yeah, wait. Oh, is this what it meant by capture by special forces, like, in the achievements thing?
I guess.
Dang, he almost killed me! Yeah. Man. Machine gun. Okay. Simple. And another machine gun?
Yes.
Good. Oh. Why a zombie? They kill all the zombies for me, so does that mean it's gonna be smooth sailing? Well, not all of them, but...
I was gonna say, yeah, except for the, you know...
Ow!
Special forces guys.
No, no!
Oh. That are all over you. And I mean, all over you.
I'm dead. I think. Or... Oh, there goes that achievement. Is that where it ends? Is that where it ends for Frank West?
Mm-hmm.
That can't be the end. No. That better freaking not be it. Oh. Got gunned down and got captured. What? Ow. You want to stop that, dude?
Yeah. Gotta be a bit sneakier.
Oh, okay. So, some distance. No, I don't know how I'm supposed to get out of here. I mean, I know how to do it. It's just a matter of
I think you have to just be like really quick about it
and then stop as soon as you get over here.
Yeah, like just
why didn't they take the camera, though? That's, like, the one thing they should take if they're trying to cover all this up. Yo, I really wanted that achievement of not getting captured, but I don't think I'm gonna get it this time.
Well, I mean, inherently can't.
Yeah, and we've come this far, we're just gonna finish it out already. Well, at least we're not dead, even though he pumped his full of machine gun bullets, and... I need to get back to the roof.
You gotta get back to where Isabella is.
Yeah, might be a good idea.
That is a helicopter about to be gunning, and... Oh, my God.
I'm still here! This is worse than those guys with the machine gun on the Jeep. And it took all my weapons. Okay. Well, hey, at least put us right back near where I need to be.
Yeah. I mean, you did.
Frank's just running through here streaking now.
I mean, a large part of me is more okay with that than I am the friggin' surfbot head at this point, because...
Too creepy?
It's like... What little seriousness that the game it had
was gone.
Gone.
Get off me. How do I do my special kung fu moves?
I don't know. That was a queen.
Where?
That one. It's on the ground. You can't swing it now.
Yeah, but I still do this. And I'm actually going to take the high road, because there's my old friend Coffee Creamer. And let's bust the box, and get some wine, and take it to Isabella, and let's have one last drink before we die.
That was both rather fitting and horrifyingly dark. Yeah, I think your best bet is just running.
But it is my best bet running in the 90s. This way, right?
No. No.
This way. Ow. What if the bees affect the special forces guys?
I am almost positive that they don't.
Would you like to leave me alone, good sir?
No,
I
don't
even know. I guess we're not going to see Isabella one last time.
Man, they're going to take the wine.
They're going to take the wine. Frank West is a beast of a man, though. I mean, think about this. He survives a zombie apocalypse, kills zombies with his bare hands, is able to escape from situations like this after being physically... and most likely mentally exhausted. Seriously, what kind of special training did he have before he decided to be a journalist?
He's covered wars.
I understand that, but I mean, was he, like, fighting in these wars?
See, when he says he's covered wars, he means he's covered wars in blood.
Spread more blood and gore than 40 of the Puny Civil Wars?
Yes, that.
Kind of disappointed with these guys. Murkoff had a much wider Special Forces coverage than this. Up these boxes. And we are back at Carlito's hideout, finally. Isabella, you over here?
Why are you naked?
Long story. Can I take her with me? I left my watch, at least.
A little time. They'll come, won't they?
They're already here.
It's just like Santa Cabeza. The government wants to cover this up, too.
Do I escort her, or do I just leave her here? I think it's going to end up being an escort. Alright, so do I... Do we just wait, or...
I don't know, I would save.
Yes, there's a save one here.
Save.
Before anything else happens. There goes that achievement, but I can get it next time.
Yeah.
It was for what? The Mega Man legs, I think? Alright, so...
I'm guessing Carlito didn't keep any extra clothes anywhere.
No, but there are some right outside the hideout. Those big weird boxes. Alright, so she's going to stay here for now, I guess, and we're going to change clothes, and then we're going to go to the heliport and just wait.
Well, it said something about letting the military just do their work for a while.
Yeah, but he didn't give us a specified amount of
I had
time. Anything else? Any other clothes I can find in here? Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and grab some shotguns while I'm in here. We're close!
Get out of my store!
If he were still alive, I'd say give him a raise.
Honestly, yeah.
That glass stopped that shotgun shot.
That zombie apparently just did not care.
A scatter blast, though. The range is incredible, but the ammo capacity leaves a bit to be desired. Gonna beat you with this big concrete trash can. So yeah, I don't know what else I can do about Isabella, so I'm just gonna go ahead and head back to the heliport, because I've done pretty much all I can do at this point. Oh hey, transceiver. Military is about to enter a new phase of its mission. Come back to the hide. Okay, I'm not too far. Alright, well, it looks like we might be able to get out of here after all. Wait, I'm going the wrong direction, aren't I?
Yes.
Yeah, okay. I was going the wrong direction to begin with. That was a bullet, wasn't it?
I'm pretty sure it was.
Nip. Right here. Just get in here. There we go.
That one.
Not this one. No.
Not that one. Hey, thanks, Mr. Special Forces guy. The guy on the left saw that.
Look at that slight grin. He's like,
dirt times the children.
Once again, fortunately, we're not that far from. Yeah, we are. Well, if we cut across the park, it'll put us right next to the hideout.
Oh my gosh. I can't remember what game it was. It was some zombie game.
Besides this one.
It's not H1Z1. It's a multiplayer game. And the thing to do was to take people's pants.
You
kill them, knock them out, whatever, take their pants.
But are they leather pants?
No. I don't know. Just suddenly reliving some of the most meme-tastic times I've ever had on the internet.
Get off me.
It's like, start up, immediately get shot down. They take my pants. Meet up with some people who say they're friendly. They're not friendly.
They take my
kill
pants.
Me and take my pants. Play for about 2 days straight. Run across some just wily noob, just logging on for the first time. Teach him some of the ropes. Kill him and take his pants.
Drop down
and then immediately hang her right.
There's not a lot of zombies here this time.
If we do get some kind of true ending, we're going to be cutting it.
Nice.
I say we, but I'm just here for moral support.
Yeah.
And by moral support, I mean I'm just going to make fun of you constantly.
For losing my pants?
Yes. I will also point out that I noticed when you called him a beast of a man, spread legged, and you know.
Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! I think I'll blow up the whole freaking mall. Hello there, are you the final boss?
Looks like final boss material.
Looks like cliche army colonel material. He actually looks like the guy from The Purge 3, except without the tattoos.
He does.
What? Alright, where are you at, Isabella? We need to go back this way. We need to hurry up and get out of here.
Yeah.
That's all you had to say? That's all you told me to say? I wasted all that time then.
I think you had to come here to trigger that, though.
So, is there any Special Forces guys you're pulling out?
I don't know.
Maybe one or two left, but I think they might be shooting to kill this time instead of shooting to incapacitate. Oh, I get it. Let the military do the work. They kill all the zombies, so now it's just a straight walk back to the control room and the heliport.
Hopefully.
Oh, they even took the giant teddy bear. I will take this with me, though.
You know how a few episodes back I mentioned he has a real creeper walk?
Yeah.
It is so much more. Oh my god, get a surf bot head. Just the surf bot head.
Okay. Surf bot head.
And boxers.
And boxers with a camera in one hand.
I am a reporter.
With a camera in one hand and a 12 pack of sodas in the other.
It's Dead Rising meets Pico Taro.
What's that?
You know the dude who did Nier?
Yeah.
Automata?
Yeah. Robot Booty Simulator?
Yes, Robot Booty Simulator. Oh!
It turned.
There's... Oh, why did I... Oh.
You immediately regret that request. Yeah.
But, he always walks around with, like, almost a Majora's Mask moon thing on his head.
Yeah.
Like, that's just the best way I know to describe it.
Like his smile, or his,
Like, just the whole helmet thing. And for some reason, just the general creepiness plus the... Oh, I don't like that the elevator was empty. But yeah, just the general creepiness... Plus the wearing a mask. I mean, he's a cool dude, though. Watch this not be the right thing to do.
What else is there to do?
I don't know.
Okay, I am here. So now we wait. His wife's gonna show up. Frank, where are your pants? Okay, I think we literally just sit here now. Alright, we got 5 minutes to go until the helicopter shows up. Well, since there's pretty much not gonna be much left after this except just the final cinematic and end credits, thoughts on this game overall?
The controls are terrible.
I don't think the controls are that bad, it's just the shooting. The shooting is kind of bad. The ragdoll mechanics are hilarious.
They're all pretty bad. But yes, the ragdoll mechanics are hilarious.
Achievement unlocked. 3-day survivor. I have to wonder, if we get captured, how do we get our regular clothes back? Like, if we got captured by the cult earlier. Oh, it's so much worse. It's so much worse when I'm not controlling it.
I think we got a bad ending.
I don't think there was another ending to get. He's like, no, I ain't wrapped up in that.
Couldn't he, you know, seen us an hour earlier?
Because right. we've been up here for an hour. I'm on my way. Watch him get shot down by military chopper. Set it over.
I really wish that the surf bot had different facial expressions.
I love how it's reflective.
Red flags.
Oh man. First rule of Zombieland, check the back seat.
Oh, first rule of Zombieland. No, double tap. for?
First, I think first rule is cardio, second rule is double tap, third rule is check the back seat. So how do we get home? That can't be it. There's got to be more.
What if we got a bad ending? We got a bad ending.
I didn't know there was more than one ending.
Well, I mean, what kind of ending do you think you get if you miss a scoop?
It... just stick around for 3 days and survive. Like, that's... infinite mode. Achievement unlocked. Overtime mode. What does that mean? So...
we're stuck forever?
Kaiji and Fune made this? I'm okay with that. That makes sense considering all the Mega Man in here. Photo breakdown. Survivors? 12. Survivor chart. There's a lot that we missed.
Yeah.
Some wouldn't come with us and others... wait, we could have saved Jesse and Brad and Barnaby?
I guess.
Oh, Greg survived.
Nice.
Huh. I suppose we did get a bad ending. Maybe we'll have to try for the better ending later. Pro wrestling boots have been added to the security room. Overtime mode's been added to the title screen menu, and... unable to enter system... oh yeah, that's fine. We're not connected to Xbox Live. So. Guess we gotta...
we gotta come back for some more.
Yeah. Maybe after we play Dead Rising 2, though?
Yes.
What's this?
It's overtime. We go until we want to start a new game plus?
Oh, that's it?
I guess.
Just... hello, Isabella. Did you accidentally shoot him in the head?
We wouldn't be able to tell because, you know,
the mask.
The surf bot hologram.
Am I tied up again?
I don't know, it's on a fancy carpet with Isabella in the room. I don't think I'd mind.
We're back in the hideout. She carries all over here?
It wasn't easy getting me back here by myself, you know.
Yeah, just grab a shopping cart, throw him in it.
You collapsed on the roof. I collapsed.
No, wait.
The hand just poking through the mask.
Does that mean...
so the Special Forces left an awful lot of zombies.
Yeah.
To, you know, supposed to have killed them all.
Yeah.
You must have gotten yourself infected somehow.
Well, considering how many times I've been bitten throughout the course of the game.
The time between infection and zombification differs greatly from person to person. You're lucky, Frank. You seem to have a very high level of resistance.
So, so what you're saying is that I get to spend longer waiting for the inevitable. Is that it?
This got depressing really quick.
You know, I'm not sure lucky is the word I'd use.
Ugh.
helicopter crashed. No one's coming to help us now. It's over for us. No matter what we do.
Some way to impede the infection.
Turn on the coffee creamer. That's how.
If we could extract and administer a large dose of hormones from the corpus allatum of an adult queen, it would potentially hinder the growth of the larva in the blood, retarding the zombification process.
Hang on a sec. I don't understand a word you just said.
Basically, use a queen to stop the infection.
I need certain supplies to get this to work. And queens. As many as you can get your hands on.
Well, I suppose this wasn't the end then, but this is going to be the end for this episode, because this has dragged on longer than we thought it was going to.
Yeah.
Alright, 24 hours remain until Frank's zombification. Alright, so... Well, at least we have a good list of objectives here, but that'll have to wait till next time. So, we'll have one last run with Dead Rising, and a naked Frank with a Surfbot mask.
Yep.
Well, this has been BlakeCrossEXE.
And Rio42.
For our Flagship Blaze Productions. Thank you for watching, and tune in next time when we finally finish this out. That's not anticlimactic, but that's misleading.
A little bit.
Alright, peace out.
Peace.